Problem number 33. What are the quadrants of the standard xy coordinate plane below that contain points on the graph of the equation 4x minus 2y equals 8? So in the lesson, what were the two clues that kind of key us in whether it makes sense to use a graphing calculator? One, there should be an actual graph or coordinate plane, so we have that here. Two, the equation, which is 4x minus 2y equals 8, it's easy to isolate the y variable to solve for y. In this one, it's easy enough to solve for y. So let's go ahead and do that. So 4x minus 2y equals 8. So we'll subtract 4x from both sides. Again, we want to put it in y equals mx plus b form. So subtract 4x from both sides, and then we have to, let's divide. This is negative 2y, so we're going to divide by negative 2. Divide by negative 2 here. So y equals negative 4 divided by negative 2 is positive 2. Positive 8 divided by negative 2 is negative 4. So y equals 2x minus 4. Alternatively, if you don't like dealing with dividing by negatives, we can do it another way. I could add 2y to both sides. So if I add 2y here, 2y here, this would be 4x equals 2y plus 8. I'll just reverse that. 2y plus 8 equals 4x. Then I'll subtract 8 from both sides. 2y equals 4x minus 8. And then we just divide by 2. Y equals 2x minus 4. So we get the same thing, just two slightly ways of doing it. If you're okay with dividing by a negative, you can do it this way. If you don't really like doing that, you can do it this way. But we get the same answer, y equals 2x minus 4. Now we can just punch it into our graphing calculator. Y equals 2x minus 4. We press graph, and there's our line. So again, first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, fourth quadrant. It's in the first quadrant, it's in the third, and it's in the fourth. It's not in the second. So it's in this one, and this one. And that's answer choice D. I'll see you in the next video.